Watching Surfline Trick Tips, and today we're going to learn about generating speed with me, Mick Fanning. Generating speed on your front side, at the start you want to just go up as high as you can to the top of the wave and push on your front foot as you turn your board down, and that just gives you that speed just to come around sections or just pull into a tube or set up for your new bottom turn. I find at the start you don't want to wiggle too much at the bottom of the face. If you go up and down, use the whole face of the wave, that's when you're going to get your most speed. If you just wiggle in the middle, sometimes you even lose speed. So just try and get from the bottom of the wave to the top and then just push on your front foot and just accelerate out of it. So normally you've got your front foot set pretty much in the middle of the board, and your back foot, you're doing turns, you're like right against the kick of the pad here. But yeah, I move my foot up to about here, and that sort of, if you look at any surfboard, that and there is pretty much the thickest part of the board, so that is where you're going to get your most speed out of. And just try and, crunch low and then just stand high, and so you just get that nice gliding swoop. Get out there and burn like fire. Yeah.